Viscosity, resistance of water to flow. Because of the two reasons, intermolecular forces directly relative, but not for the temperature. Water capillarity, man is cast and you can see. Concave, convex, both of them in the two.
Properties of liquid, there's a few that you will see when observing the liquid particles. It vibrates around a mana, it moves rapidly, not for only H2O, it varies. Surface tension, capillarity, and viscosity.
Liquid has attraction between the inner molecules. It's called
surface properties.
Is in what the uniqueness hash bonds responsible for high capillarity?
Yeah, liquid particles, water solvent properties. Because of polarity. Forming charge based attractions with polarity.
Properties of liquid, there's a few that you will see when observing the liquid particles. It vibrates in the random heat capacity in the thermal properties of water, rising of melting points due to the stronger hash bond.
Properties of liquid, there's a few that you will see when observing the liquid.